been watching your channel for a little while now.
Got a bag.
And I kind of understand a little bit more about you, and I think that you're well deserving of a bit of a crown.
Oh my God. Don't tell anybody.
I won't put this on YouTube.
This queen thing's supposed to be gone and dead. I'll just wear it alone.
Oh, and that's
in
what
my RV.
That's what I told you last night. And that's the reason why I told you is that none of the things that I have come with any rules or regulations.
My God,
so if you feel as though
they're gonna roast me on this.
I'll forward it to you.
So if you feel as though you don't want any of this stuff, that's perfectly fine.
Oh no, keep it coming, cause like.
Okay, so you have to have bling for this.
Bling, yes, I have to have bling. I mean, this is so funny. If I thought it was real, if I really thought it was a queen, it wouldn't be funny. It's the fact that I'm really not.
I know. Okay, so the next item up for bid.
Teddy's like, yeah, what's in the bag?
So the next item up for bid. A little bit of wine for the queen.
A little vino.
Is it past noon yet?
It's 5 o'clock somewhere, girl.
It is.
Oh my goodness. Chilled and it's so pretty. Oh my
God. And this is just a card from me. It's just a little thank you.
Is there any money in it?
Just a little thank you. No, but there is on this.
Oh bless you.
There's money?
Yeah. Here's a $50 gift certificate to your favorite store. So,
and you know who's gonna get half of it?
That's perfectly fine.
He needs. Oh, they don't have his treats there, but I'll get him his steak and his high quality grass fed meat there.
Good. So whatever you know, come with no conditions. So
I was crowned and given a gift, and there's just
and you can get drunk about
and
it.
The food of the gods.
And I can't even put on my channel anymore because I'm not a queen. I'm just a queen in my own RV, right?
That's fair.